Gujarat Chief Minister Anandiben Patel reached the polling station in Ahmedabad to cast her vote in the local body election being held in the city. Representatives of the Ahmedabad, Rajkot, Surat, Vadodara, Bhavnagar and Jamnagar municipal corporations are seeking a fresh mandate on Sunday. Voting of local body election began in the morning in all six cities of Gujarat. Correspondent Uday from Ahmedabad for ANI.